It's never going to happen to you. It's one of those things you hear about or see on TV. It happens to other people. You say a quick prayer and you move on with your day. You forget about it. Then it's you. And you're the one forgotten. But Orion 180 didn't move on. They didn't forget. When you have to rebuild, you want someone like Orion 180. You want to be able to talk to real people, not machines.